聞いてくれ。
Lord Duke Trassel, it hurts. Please, help me.
I've succeeded. Martell is awake.
Lord Duke Trassel, Mythos, please.
Only my former companions can call me by that name. Get out of my sight!
That's so cruel.
Dear sister, you've finally come back to me!
No, Colette! It can't be true!
Mythos, what have you done?
Martell? Oh, you mean my body. I hasten my growth to have an appearance befitting the leader of Crucius. Wait just a moment. I'll switch back to my old form.
No, Mythos, not that.
I've been watching all this time, unable to move, unable to do anything. I watched all those foolish things you've done.
Have you forgotten everything?
We stopped the ancient war because we dreamt of a world where humans, elves, and those in between could live in harmony.
What are you saying? This after all the trouble I went to prepare a new body for you? But I see, you don't like that one, do you?
Mythos, please. Listen to me. What you have done is wrong. It is not what we strived for.
Wrong? Are you rejecting me?
No, I want you to remember. Please stop this and become your old self again.
Martell? Even you reject me? No. Martell would never say something like that. I won't allow that. Do you hear me?
You okay, Lloyd?
What are you doing? You wanted me to set you free of your fate as a chosen!
Oh, you know what? I changed my mind. That won't matter after we beat the snot out of you anyway.
Zelos, I knew you'd come back to us!
Sorry about all that. It was the only way I could get my hands on this. Here. Refine that with dwarven arts, and it'll let even a human use the Eternal Sword.
Are you saying you did all that just to get this?
That's right. This stupid Chosen released us from those traps back there.
But it is true that I deceived you. I've held you guys back for a long time. I figured I'd at least have to do something like that to make up for it.
If you want to make it up to us, hurry up and fight!
You got it!
Damn you! Give me back my sister!
Goodbye, Mythos. This is my final wish. Please. Return this twisted world back to its original form.
No! Martell! Don't go!
If things are going to end up like this, perhaps the elves should never have left Daris Carlon. If they hadn't, people like us would never have been born.
So that was it. Martell, you just wanted to leave this filthy world and return to Daris Carlon. Yes, of course. That world is the homeland of all elven blood.
Mythos?
Yes, dearest sister. Let's forget these filthy creatures and return home together to Daris Carlon.
Everyone, we have to stop Mythos. Martell is calling to me. Martell wants us to stop him.
Shut up. Martell would never say something like that. You miserable failure.
She did say it. She was crying. She said, please, don't make everyone suffer any longer.
Lloyd, you understand, right? If we lose the Great Seed, we'll betray the Renegade's hope.
And we of Mizuho won't stand it either. Without it, the giant tree will not germinate.
Without mana, the land will die.
If your goal is the reunification of the world, then...
I know. We're gonna stop Mythos with everything we got. Let's go!
I won't let you interfere.
I will kill you all!
Why can you not accept the ideal world that I have envisioned?
How can your world be ideal when you have killed countless innocent people?
Human, don't tell me what's right and wrong.
Here you go.
Perish.
Death Eater!
Don't get in my way!
That's all?
Perish!
Ready?
Death Eater!
Ready? Cyclone Seal! Nurse!
Grant us the blight! Revitalize!
Death Eater! Death Eater!
No way! Revitalize!
So that's the
Death Eater!
Alright.
Eruption!
Beam! Revive! Demon Seal!
Don't run! Fiery Beam!
Death
Eater!
Sword!
Demonic Kill!
Healing Circle!
Death Eater!
This takes concentration now.
Holy Lance! Guardian!
Supersonic Touch!
Perish!
Fire Seed! Don't get in my way!
Air Thrust!
That's all?
Revitalize!
Not a chance! They love you! Perish!
That's all?
Demon!
Death Eater!
Sword Blade! No way! Demon Tiger Blade!
Tiger Blade!
Super
Lightning Blade! Prism Sword, so that's what we
Revitalize!
Guardian!
No way! No way!
I cannot lose. I'm going home. I'm going home with my sister.
It's over.
Is it? The worlds are still split. The giant tree has not yet germinated. What exactly is it that's over?
Good timing. I wanted to ask you something. What was it that you saw in Mythos? Why did you help him seal Origin?
Mythos was my apprentice and a valuable friend. Isn't that enough?
Do you forgive anything someone does, no matter how horrible, just because he's your friend?
I don't see a need to explain myself further. If you want to release Origin's seal, you must defeat me.
Kratos, wait!
I'll be waiting for you before the seal.
Lloyd, let's head back first, okay?